Since the 1st of October, a 17-year-old teenager who is autistic has been missing. His name is Tarun. He's gone missing from Mumbai on 1st of October. His family has been on the search now to locate and find Tarun. Tarun's family have in fact now expanded their search beyond Maharashtra, and they have started looking for him in states like Gujarat, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. While leads on Tarun have come in from places like Punjab's Firozpur, there are also leads coming in from Agra in Uttar Pradesh. However, Tarun has not been successfully located, traced and brought back home, of course. Tarun's father therefore plans to take on this journey now across states to look for his teenage son.
Right now, we are being joined by Mr. Vinod Gupta, father of Tarun. Sir, thanks a lot for talking to us. So, abhi aap search ka hame bata rahe the. Kis tarah se ab aap Indian map ghar mein rakke baithe hue hain, samajhne ke liye ki kya kya state cover kar liye hain, kya kya nahi. To ab tak kya aapne cover kar liya hai?
Yahan se bhi hum pura Gujarat, Rajasthan, MP cover kar chuke hain. Kuch leads hain iske Agra aur Punjab ki taraf.
To Gujarat mein kya kya cover kar liya tha uncle?
Gujarat mein Jamnagar se hum Dwarka, Okha, by road, राजकोट, पूरा अहमदाबाद से, मतलब कंप्लीट एक एक हाईवे, एक एक विलेज पूरा कंप्लीट किया है. और अभी यहाँ से कल निकलेंगे, एक टीम साउथ की तरफ जाएगी, पूरे गोवा, कर्नाटका, केरला, तमिलनाडु, आंध्र प्रदेश करते, तेलंगाना करते हुए हम उड़ीसा मिलेंगे. और हम लोग ऊपर से शुरू करेंगे, जम्मू से पंजाब, दिल्ली, आगरा, यूपी, बिहार करते हुए यहाँ मिलेंगे आके उड़ीसा में.
तो लीड्स की अगर मैं बात करूं तो लीड्स किस तरह की मिल रही है आपको, और भी स्ट्रॉन्ग लीड्स कहाँ की हैं?
स्ट्रॉन्ग लीड्स जामनगर की थी, लेकिन डेढ़ महीने पुरानी थी. वहाँ इंजर्ड भी था वो, काफ़ी ब्लीडिंग हो रही थी उसके लिप्स वगैरह, नोज से शायद गिर गया था वो ट्रेन से, तो काफ़ी ब्लीड हो रही थी उसको.
और अभी की जो स्ट्रॉन्ग लीड्स हैं वो कहाँ की हैं?
अभी की ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्ग लीड शायद उस तरफ से आगरा, या आगरा की ट्रेन पकड़ लिया, पंजाब की तरफ है ये. लेकिन हम इसको पूरे ऑल ओवर इंडिया सर्च करेंगे, हर एक स्टेट वाइज.
पंजाब की क्या लीड है?
ये फिरोजपुर बस स्टैंड के बस किसी ने स्पॉट किया है, काफ़ी दिन से घूम रहा बता रहे हैं. तो अभी इन्फॉर्म करेंगे मुंबई पुलिस को, कुछ लोगों को भेजा है चेक भी करने के लिए.
और आगरा का क्या लीड है?
आगरा में किसी टूरिस्ट ने देखा था कि कुछ कचरे का ढेर था वहाँ पर, अंदर ही सोया हुआ था कचरे के डब्बे में. तो उन्होंने जब स्टिकर्स देखे थे उनके स्टेशन पर, तो उन्होंने कॉल किया कि ऐसा बच्चा आगरा में एक होटल है उसके बगल में इस कचरे में सोया हुआ है. उन्होंने स्पॉट किया था, कुछ पैसे भी दिए थे उसको, फिर वो वहाँ से चला गया उठ के. तो कुछ लोगों को भेजा है, लेकिन ढूंढ भी अभी भी सर्च शुरू ही है आगरा में. तभी तो कुछ लीड्स तो आ नहीं रही है, पता नहीं आगरा, फिर भी देखेंगे. अब सोच ले, मतलब ऑल ओवर इंडिया ही ढूंढना है स्टेट वाइज करके, हर एक स्टेट में इसको सर्च करेंगे. अब
माय कॉलीग सांथिया, हु जस्ट स्पोक टू तरुण्स फादर, इज जॉइनिंग मी लाइव नाउ. सांथिया, गुड मॉर्निंग. यू हैव बीन एक्टिवली फॉलोइंग दिस स्टोरी एंड ऑल्सो गिविंग अस इनपुट्स ऑन तरुण्स वेयरअबाउट्स, or rather, you know, the lack of information on his whereabouts. But tell me one thing here now. What we see is that this has become the parents' ordeal. It's become their struggle. They're left to fend for themselves. Whereas if I remember correctly, it was an RPF personnel who literally shoved Tarun into a goods train that was going outstation. We'll come to that a little later. Tell us a little bit about this ordeal, this arduous struggle that the parents have decided to take upon themselves to go around state after state trying to find Tarun. Is it likely to lead to any positive result? Isn't there a better way of doing it?
See, Afrida, this is, today is the 141th day that Tarun's family is looking for him. Now, they have actually, as you rightly mentioned, they have expanded their search. Initially, they were focusing on Maharashtra, but now the family is not only focusing on Maharashtra, but 15 days ago, they actually covered Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan based on the leads they were getting. Now, today, the family has actually formed three teams of their relatives. One team includes Tarun's father as well. So, these three teams are going to go in three different directions. One team will go to Punjab, that's the father. They will go to Punjab because they have got a strong lead from Punjab's Firozpur bus stand, that how he was spotted there. One team will go towards Agra because as you heard, that one lead is from Agra as well, that how he was spotted by a tourist. And the third team is going to go towards southern states because there were some leads from that there also. And after that, the family has actually, as you saw, that Tarun's father is sitting with an Indian map in his house and he is marking each of the states, the states covered by the teams he has formed and with him and by him also. So he is marking these states one by one, and he has said that after Punjab, he'll start from the north. He'll start from Jammu, then he'll come towards south, which Jammu, Haryana,
yes.
Punjab, he would have covered by then. Mm-hmm. Then Delhi, and that one team which is there towards UP will go to West Bengal, Orissa, and the southern team will
but
come
out. But Santia, very quickly, I'm running out of time. States, tell me, when you talk about teams, are these just teams of family members, or are authorities in any way assisting Tarun's father and his family?
See, as of now, these teams are actually of Tarun's father's relatives only. And actually, he's right now paying all of them to help, because, of course, it's an expensive search as well. So he's paying per person 3,000 rupees per day to look for Tarun in different cities, in different at different railway stations, different states. And there are three total teams as of now, and 3 to 4 members in each team. So as of now, he's the one who is actually leading this. Authorities, as far as are concerned, RPF, according to him, is helping in some way. Specifically in putting out posters in outstation trains, because that's increasing the reach of the posters.
Right.
And
right.
Mumbai police, whatever lead he's getting, if he's informing Mumbai police, the police is speaking to the concerned state police. But major,
right.
Tarun's father, Afrida, is someone who's actually leading
absolutely.
The search.
So there are leads from Firozpur and from Agra, which is what the father is now going out to look for Tarun. These are the places they're going to go. Thanks, Santia, for joining us with your inputs on the story.